always wanted to do horror films and fantasy films and strange movies. And people were thinking, what is this guy gonna really do? Because A, in Mexico, all the industry is in Mexico City, in the capital. And Guadalajara is the second city, but there was no real industry. And in Mexican cinema, most of the time, genre filmmaking has been done with very few exceptions, like Carlos López Moctezuma. You know, it's been done for exploitation. And I didn't want to do exploitation, I knew that. I thought I could do beautiful stories that were almost like fairy tales with horror, you know? Right. Like, rather than me molding myself to the world, I thought, if I can will the world to understand what I want to do, and you're like a donkey, you're like a stubborn, working animal, and you keep going and going and going until one day you realize it's happening.